Please proceed to the highlighted road, then the route guidance will start.